Hi friends, welcome to Latest Designs. How are you all? I hope all are fine. Today I will show you latest dress materials designs. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe. For more videos, click bell icon. For notifications, please watch the video till the end. The term dress material is quite common among the female shoppers, and in every shopping mall there are shelves stacked with different kinds of dress materials. These are basically unstitched fabrics that are cut in the shape of a particular outfit and sold in that form so that customer can get it stitched according to her wishes or body fittings. Most often we have a problem with the fittings of ready-made clothing. For this reason, buying the appropriate dress material and getting it stitched is the most convenient option at hand. There are a variety of dress materials available in both malls and online shopping portals. Each dress material is different from the other in the shape or cut of the fabric. The measurements of the unstitched fabrics differ from each other according to the way they need to be stitched to create the desired clothing item. For example, the material for a kurtis will not have any fabric for the bottoms, and the material for a patiala suit is starkly different from an anarkali. You can easily find unstitched dress materials for any kind of outfit that you have in mind. Buying the right kind of material for your desired clothing item is very important if you don't want to be disappointed while tailoring the outfit. If you need chudidar material, you need to the selection carefully. Remember, the chudidar needs more amount of fabric than normal salwars, and thus the measurement of the fabric is more important. Chudidars usually need 2.5 meters or more of fabric, so carefully check the measurements of the fabric before buying. Also, go for unstitched chudidar material only when you need a chudidar. Online shopping can get you loads of chudidar materials ready to be stitched and worn. Another fact about fabrics that you need to keep in mind is the type and quality. Dress materials can be made out of any kind of fabric. If you need it for a simple daily purpose, then cotton is the best option. For a shiner and glorious look, silks and satins are the best, but you need to be sure of the quality of the fabric too. Don't go for worst quality of material seeing the cheap price. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please like and share to your friends and relatives. Don't forget to subscribe. Stay with us. Keep watching for more videos.